Hello everyone! Today, let's talk about a Rubix Cube. First, I'm going to tell you all some interesting facts about Rubix Cube. Do you know the Rubix Cube was originally called as Magic Cube? There are 43 quintillion possible combinations in it. Some people can solve it when they're blindfolded. Someone solved it while falling from a plane. Now I'm going to show you how to solve a Rubik's Cube.
Now, the Rubik's Cube is over.